that time, Withers offhands hard. And it was in that fourth set that Tanner dumped two balls in a row, and that really started to open things up for Washington. Ended up winning that fourth set by a larger margin. Ba-boom! And Nikki Withers in transition. Washington was leading 15-13. USC went on a run. Garrett, steady. Look at her setting. And that's another put away by Abercrombie. She's got seven in this first set. Setting her hot hitter. That's right. Goes at Kalia Lanier. No delivery to Abercrombie. And still. Uh-oh. All right, here's a free ball opportunity for the Huskies. They go to the middle, and it's delivered. Bailey Tanner, front court for Washington. Going behind the setter is Sanders. And there was a hole.
Such an important part of the libero position. We talked about the digs in the past, but the transition setting, huge. And then you see
she's passing a lot of balls, too. Brittany Abercrombie, they're going to need to find an answer. Ball is on the back line by Lanier. Over. And a net violation against Washington. USC takes set number two, facing all kinds of adversity. Match for a few minutes with her hand bent at an angle, her fingers. Withers skying. Again, Withers. She's on fire. Nikki Withers continuing to soar. 10 kills. Meyer Wally from her knee to Lanier for the kill. Changed just a little bit. July up front, AD Meese now in. He speaks to them, especially when they're in a 5-1. Uh-oh. Lanier looking to ba-boom. Quick to Lanier. A perfect delivery. Back to Abercrombie, the most effective killer. In this situation. There you go. Oh! And with a little help from the equipment, USC sweeps number 6, Washington.